Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Call of the Wild Angler. And in this video I'm going to show you guys how you need to get a Sidewinder, the Legendary. It was not that easy, so I got all the data ready. It took me one hour and a half I think to catch him, and I know where the spot was. So it was not a very easy fish, but I'm going to talk a little bit about this fish a little bit later. Because I think it was very bad executed, this Legendary. But first I'm going to start with something that I see a lot of people asking me, and I can understand that. So a lot of people always ask me under the video of the other Legendaries, I cannot catch him. So I'm going to explain to you guys once again, because I already got a video about it. So the Legendaries, they spawn every week, and every week we got another one. But we never can have two times the same Legendary after each other. So that means if we got Goldstein previous week, we cannot get Goldstein this week. If we got Big Larry previous week, we cannot get the next week Big Larry. That's how it works. The Legendaries, they are up until today, I think. And this midnight, they stop biting. And then Thursday midnight, they come back. So always remember that. So if you see a video from me getting Goldstein and you cannot get Goldstein, that means it's not active. So always go to the Discord or to the Steam page. Ask what Legendary is active and then you need to watch the video. Then back to Sidewinder. I think that Sidewinder was very bad executed. Why it was very bad executed? You need to see where I'm catching him. So I got him in 8 meter water, deep water. So compared to Goldstein and to Big Larry, this was very bad executed. Goldstein was on a place where you will find largemouth bass. Big Larry was on a place where you can get the Diamond Channel catfish. But this fish was somewhere thrown in the reserve and just go to catch him. I was fishing for lake trout for 3 days on all the position. I saw a lot of people on Discord catching, trying to get this fish on the positions of the lake trout. But he was just sitting somewhere random and I don't like that a lot. So very bad executed. Don't do that anymore, please, developers. Don't get a Legendary, throw it somewhere, because it's not fun. It looks fun, but it's not fun. It's fishing. At some point, you need to give people a chance that you can get a Legendary or a position where the lake trout is. Don't drop it somewhere, because it's not good executed. Another thing that I cannot understand, since somebody caught this fish. He was very lucky, I think. Because it took me 1.5 hours to get him and I know the position. And then the last thing that I want to say about it, the lure, it was really strange too, in my opinion. But now I'm going to show you guys how you need to catch them. So first of all, I'm going to keep this fellow, because it's very important that you know where you need to get him. So first of all, you guys will see at the end of the video the catch. Another thing that I saw was, so if you go to the handbook and you see the Legendary, so you need to go, if you go to the threads, no, this is not right. Did I click the wrong one? Ah, it's F. So you see here is a bottom lurker, hard fighter, and born to hunt. Bite on lures retrieved at high speed. So, because they are bottom fish, there was not one lure that works in the deep water, because you cannot go deep enough. There is only one lure that you can do a high retrieve, that's a crankbait. But I was already thinking, how can you do that 40 meters deep, because you can only throw 30 meters out, so it takes like way too long. You simply cannot go to the bottom. So therefore, he need to be caught in 8 meter water, and that's what happened to. So this was very bad executed too. I'm not sure. For me, it does not make sense at all, this fish at the end. So what do you need to use, guys? I'm just going to show you guys really quick. You need to use this. I went with a very big setup. It took me 6 minutes to land him. It's the Gras Reiher X. Then I'm using the Mediator, then a 45 kilogram and the crankbait 3-0 diving. So what you need to do, and I saw that. So I came here. And the first time that I came here, I got 5 times that the fish chased me. And I was thinking, how is that possible? And now I understand, because my crankbait was hitting the ground for a brief moment. It activated the Legendary and it just followed it to the boat. But that's not how you're going to catch him. You're going to catch him if your lure is on the bottom and you stay on the bottom. You will see it on the catch too. And that's why so many people take so long to catch him. So what did I do? You need to come to this position. So this is the position. I never got one lake trout over here. So they just throw it here. I was fishing here, I was fishing here, I was fishing here, and I was fishing here. But here I never got a lake trout. But yeah, that's the position. So here is the starting position. You need to go all the way to the island and be sure that you're on this position. Why? Because you can drag here the crankbait on the ground. So here is the position. I cannot give coordinates, but try to figure it out with the island here. So what you need to do is, you just need to throw to the house over there. You need to put it on speed number 4. And you will see right away, so it's 11 meters deep only here. So it's not deep, not really lake trout territory. And what you need to do, go with speed 4 and you will see what will happen. You will see it in the catch too. So at some moment, the crankbait is going to hit the ground. And guess what? On that moment I got a bite. So now it's going to happen. Here we go. Bang. And here the fish bites. Now I'm dragging over the ground. And that's what you need to do, I think, for this fish. Otherwise, he will follow you to the boat. Because he followed me a couple of times to the boat. And I did just the same. There was only one thing that was different. I never hit the bottom. So that's very important. So I cannot say you guys more. Thanks for watching. I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.